Collecting garbage and recycling is hard work, and it can be pretty dangerous. In fact, it's the fifth most dangerous job in the United States. That puts it ahead of police officers and firefighters. But there's still a lot you can do to keep yourself and your fellow collection workers safe. Safety starts before you show up at the yard. Never drive a truck or another vehicle if you're under the influence of drugs or alcohol. Make sure you aren't too tired to run the route. And stretching a little bit before you start can be helpful. If you're driving the truck, you are responsible for doing a thorough pre-trip inspection before taking it out on the road. When you're in the truck, never use a cell phone or do any texting. In fact, using any sort of electronic device can be dangerous and distracting. This is true whether you're on the road, driving around a disposal facility, or in your own personal vehicle. Manual rear load trucks have riding steps. Never ride on the step when the truck is backing up, and only ride on the step when the truck is going forward at 10 miles an hour or less, and less than 1/5 of a mile. Don't jump off or on the riding step when the truck is moving. And never ride on the back of the truck or on the steps that lead into the cab. Use 3 points of contact when getting in or out of the cab. And when you're in the cab of a moving truck, all workers should buckle up. Using a seatbelt is both effective and is required by federal regulations, and it could save your life. The most frequent type of incident with waste collection trucks is backing. Back slowly and make sure you use your mirrors and backup camera to back properly. Watch out for pedestrians and, importantly, your helper. One of the most important things you can do to avoid an injury or a fatality is not to rush. Everyone wants to get home quickly, but the important thing is to get home safely. Never exceed posted speed limits. Follow your employer's safety rules and pay attention at all times, even when doing routine tasks. Finally, make sure you're always wearing your PPE, including heavy-duty gloves, boots, and especially your high-vis vest or other high-vis outerwear. High-vis is your last line of defense against other drivers when you're out on the street. SWANA wants you to go home to your family every day, safely. For more information about SWANA safety, please go to swana.org/safety. Thank you.